standing there on that lawn. Discount shades, store-bought tan, flip-flops and cut-off jeans. Somewhere between that set and
my flaps.
I'm on fire, I'm born to run. You looked at me and I was done. But we were just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. I was so alive, never been more free. Fired up my daddy's lighter and we sang.
So just straight ahead for 3,300 feet, right? Yep. Took the long way to so I can turn my yaw dampener on?
Yeah, you can. Is this the actual little town right here?
Yeah.
This is the town? Anything in here decent or not?
Yeah.
You say there's what, a Texas Roadhouse?
Yeah.
See Thunder Valley up here, the drag strip. What's good about the Bristol Motor Speedway, no matter where you sit, you got a good view of that track. That's a half mile track.
Place holds 160,000 people.
Yeah, they've added to it. It didn't used to. That was the first race my wife and I went to. When our son, he was pregnant with Gary, and he was born in 1974.
Looks like they're getting ready for the race here in a couple of weeks.
Altitude.
All those buses. See all those buses over there? What the heck is that all about? Yeah, Food City's always sponsored this race. That's a bowl, isn't it? Here's where the campers park. See his campground on this grass?
Tri-City approach, Cirrus 904 Lima Mike.
Cirrus 904 Lima Mike, Tri-City approach.
Just over Bristol Motor Speedway, heading 326, 3,200. Request to open IFR.
There's 904 Lima Mike, squawk 2541.
2541, 904 Lima Mike.
Located airspeed, y'all down.
There's 4 Lima Mike, leaving at 3,800, cleared to India 68 Airport via direct box. Golf X-ray, maintain 8,000.
Cleared via FGX to India 68 direct. Client are vacating 4,000 for 8,000. 904 Lima Mike.
Sir, 904 Lima Mike, read that correct.
Indy Center, 904 Lima Mike, turning inbound. We have the field site, would like to cancel IFR at this time.
904 Lima Mike, Roger. Cancellation of IFR is received. You can change the advisory squawk VFR, and we will talk to you here in a few minutes.
Squawk VFR, frequency change approved. 904 Lima Mike.
There you see, you got a pretty strong crosswind. See what you got there?
Yeah.
21 knots.
Oh, man.
That's it. It's okay. Just don't move it. Don't move it so much. Start backing off on your throttle.
Altitude.
Just hold her steady. You can't fight the bumps. Can't never fight the bumps. Okay, we got 90 down to the flare, which is good. You're down a little bit lower. We'll start flaring. Hold her steady. That's got it. And shut.